Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and have a good day to my panels, Dr. Jamil Abdul Rahim and technologist Ahmad Fairuz. I am Nurul Farina Iliana binti Azmi, hall matric number B071710785, currently studying in Bachelor of Computer Engineering, Computer Systems Technology with honors from University Technical Malaysia Melaka. Would like to present my final year project entitled Development of RFID-based shopping cart. My presentation today will include the introduction of this project, problem statement, the objective and scope research, literature review, methodology use, and the preliminary result from this project. In shopping malls or supermarket, every product have barcode printed on it. So the use of barcodes are to help the retailers and manufacturers to keep track the list of products in the stock. It can improve the speed of transaction, where it will give the information about the quantity of the products bought by the customer. Although this system have widely used around the world, but it has some drawbacks of using barcodes while shopping, where we need to queue up for a long line at the cashier counter for scanning and billing process. It consumes a lot of time, and barcode also is less secure than RFID. To overcome this problem, I introduced to smart shopping cart with the innovation of radio frequency identification, RFID. Nowadays, the barcode scanner is one of the technologies used for scanning products in shopping mall or supermarket. The existing barcode scanner required manual operation from the staff to let it function, where it could lead to mis-scanning the product. During certain days, such as weekend, public holiday, or when there is some promotion, there will be many people buy things at the same time. So the things that they bought will be put in the shopping trolley or basket. After they have done with the shopping process, they need to queue at the billing counter and wait for their turn. During billing process, the queue line will become extremely long and it takes quite some time. So to overcome this problem, the idea is to develop a shopping cart system by using RFID. The objective of this project is to develop RFID technology for shopping cart system. So the second one is to save time while purchasing without need to queue up at the billing counter for scanning the product. Now, the scope of this project. So in fact that RFID cannot totally replace the identification technology because it is high expense and speed. RFID can embed it into every product because it has a small size. The tag used need to be attached to the product so that can be seen by the reader without any failure. The RFID tag used in this project is very water sensitive, and the shopping trolley must avoid the contact with water. Literature review is a summary of previous research regarding this topic. Here is some of the review that I have read from the articles and the journals. The first one is the IoT application-based advanced shopping trolley. The device used is microcontroller, RFID reader and tag, infrared sensor, motor, relay, GSM module, LED, LCD and switch. The features of this project include the RFID scan on the trolley. So when the product is not scanned yet, so the door of the trolley will not open. It can remove product and the information of the purchasing will send to the customers by the GSM module. Second one, an automated shopping cart using RFID. The project used Arduino Uno R3, RFID reader, Bluetooth module, power supply, and LCD display. It creates account provided by the market where people can transfer money from account for billing process, so they do not have to pay with cash, and it has delete button option. The third one, we use microcontroller, port and for keypad, LCD display, ZigBee module, and IR transmitter and receiver. The information of people that come to the shopping mall and supermarket will collect at the entry exit. So the product location based on aisle number will be provided too, and it comes with cancel button to drop the product. The fourth one, the device used is microcontroller, LCD display, ZigBee module, RFID module, and power supply. It has an update inventory in the central system where it can also update the billing automatically. It also comes with the delete button, and the total bill will send through the ZigBee module. The fifth one, smart trolley using RFID. The device used is RFID module, LCD display, RFID tag, and Arduino Uno. The features is which is basic. It display information, and it has delete button to remove product from the cart. The last one, it use RFID module, LCD touch screen, IR sensor, pressure sensor, ZigBee module, and microcontroller. The billing information will send through the ZigBee, and they also have a smart checkout point installed with point of sale POS, and they can view the list of purchase items via TAG-HMAC. The equipment used in this project are Arduino, RFID module, RFID tag, and LCD. RFID module is a technology that uses radio waves to transfer information from the tag. The purpose is to identify and track the project object, where the GSM module is an enhanced cell innovation used for transferring information and mobile voice. The features of GSM modules include SMS, high quality speech, and others. So this is the block diagram of this project. The Arduino here will act as a microcontroller that govern the specific operation for the embedded. So to operate this, we need to connect with power supply. So the information from the RFID reader that we'll get from the tag will send to the Arduino, and it will save in the memory. So there are two switches here. The first switch is for remove the product, and another switch is after then select the products to show the information of the total bill. So all the information gathered will display on the LCD. So the GSM modules that connect here is to send message to people about the billing process after they have done and pay for the products. Now we move to the flow of this project. In initial step, the shopping trolley is equipped with the RFID reader. So the RFID tag is embedded to every single items in malls or supermarkets. So first one, they need to switch on the system and they can start to scan the product. The data will transfer to the system where the number of item and total price is added. Another information is the expiry date. So the information will display on the LCD. They have two options, where if they want to remove the item, they need to scan back the product. So the system will deduct the item and price and will display the information on the LCD. If they choose to continue without want to remove the item, so they need to press a switch where it will show the total price of the product. After that, after finish all the process, they just go to the billing counter and pay for the bill. The GSM will send the billing information through the email or SMS. This is the basic prototype design where the RFID reader is connected to Arduino. So this is some code to operate this project. This is for LCD display, RFID, and GSM. Lastly, is the preliminary result that will gather from this project is the system will produce a good result where the RFID technology replaced the barcode system. It will ease the shopping process and save time during the scanning product at the billing counter. And the GSM module will send message to people after the shopping process is done. That's all from me. Thank you.